have an emergency. There's been another outbreak of the vocal cord parasites on the base. Several men are dead. It started in the laboratory on the quarantine platform where the radiation leak occurred. I'd only just deployed the security team. I've sent in a rescue team to help, but they haven't returned. Boss, I need you on this. Come back to Mother Base ASAP. Here we go again. There's been another outbreak in the laboratory. The quarantine platform. We sent a team to investigate and recover the survivors, but they haven't returned.
There's nothing on the radio either. We got a backup team ready to go. Just give the order and
I'll go alone.
Boss, what are you... There's no need for that.
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
We have no idea what's going on
exactly.
In there.
Anyone still alive's at their breaking point. Last thing we need is another unit storming in. No telling how they'd react.
Fine. First off, check how much the infection has spread. Rescue comes next, after we know the situation. When you're ready to move, just use the iDroid.
We have no idea why the parasite has showed up again. I thought we took care of it. We need more information. Find out what's going on, boss. Select the mission on your iDroid. Let's go over the situation again. We've got another parasite outbreak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform.
What is this?
No idea.
To keep it from spreading. No one's getting out. One of the researchers inside managed to isolate the parasite behind the outbreak. He faxed over his findings. Code Talker's analyzing them now.
Why this new outbreak? Despite our inoculation, this is still unclear. Introducing the Wolbachia to the infected prevented symptoms during the last epidemic. The parasites lodge in the victim's throat, forming a mating pair. But the Wolbachia turns the male to female. Two females can neither copulate nor lay eggs.
That's why the rescue team went in with more Wolbachia. But the outbreak still isn't under control.
They should not be capable of laying eggs. Yet, we have a new outbreak. And the Wolbachia have no effect. I pray this is not some new strain. If it is,
then someone may have brought it here. If there's a spy running around.
For now, we must focus on discerning the outbreak mechanism. The cases show another alarming new development. It is now even more difficult to tell who is infected. The eggs propagate out of sight. No external symptoms. One who appears healthy may be dying on the inside. What the hell happened in there?
Boss, I still can't raise the rescue team I sent in. We know how to proceed if we just knew how to ID the symptoms. Finding that out is part of your job in there. Snake, we've just had a transmission from inside. Here's the audio.
It all makes sense now. I win.
Where's it coming from?
Unknown. It cut off before we could get a fix. It all makes sense. Think it means the parasite? No way to know. But right now, that's all we've got. Hopefully he can tell us something. We'll have to close the tent behind you, boss. Don't think the infection's airborne, but... Find a source of that transmission, boss. Find our man.
You never know.
What is it?
Something sweet. I can smell it even through the mask.
The rescue team reported that too. Said it smelled like ripe fruit.
We cannot allow the infection to spread. If anyone shows symptoms, you must put them out of their misery.
That includes me.
I'll be fine. buddy.
If I am, I don't want to go out like this.
I have analyzed part of the data that was faxed out. It appears even those who barely spoke became symptomatic. This must be some kind of mutation.
What the hell happened?
At least you're okay.
What's going on?
I win. I'm no snail.
Damn it.
So he sent the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now. Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land. The whole world will be infested.
No!
outside!
Damn it! We can't allow any contagious individuals to leave. That's it. That's good. You still have those goggles. If you see a glow in someone's throat, that means they are infected. And all you can do is give them a quick death. He's infected. Kill him, boss. We can't save him now. Men.
Wait!
I'm sorry.
I knew.
Thank you.
got a survivor. Unlock the door.
Wade. I don't think I made it after all.
What? You just checked him.
Could it have progressed this quickly?
Boss, take another look at him with the goggles.
He is infected.
I don't believe it.
Maybe it got in through my wounds. They're weighing down all of them. Do it.
I'm sorry, boss.
There's nothing we could have done for them. We're all grateful, boss.
It's your fault! They're dead because of you!
What?
He's right. I killed him with my own hands.
They were on your side! I'm on your side! And you turned them all to ashes!
They wanted you to shoot. It was that or be burned alive. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Wait. Scatter your sorrow to the heartless sea. I will always be with you. Plant your roots in me.
Burying them at sea. What then?
We'll make diamonds from their ashes. Take them into battle with us.
A shining light to our brothers in arms. Even in death.
Attracted by these sweet secretions. they have mutated to facilitate this. The sweet smell is powerful enough to attract even a species with such a weak nose. So, before the parasites take complete control, I must. Most of the staff in here are already infected. At least, everyone I've looked at is. Infection with this parasite causes a high fever in the pharynx. I have modified a pair of night vision goggles to react only to this temperature range. With these goggles, you can identify who is infected. Other infected will, like me, feel compelled to make it outside. If the ravens get their meal, they'll head for land next. That cannot be allowed to happen.